Archbishop of Tellicherry in Kerala, who says that there must be justice and proper probe, he says, must happen.
Father, I just wanted to know what stand does the bishop or a church body takes on these allegations made by the nun?
We want from the police a correct investigation. Let them find out the culprit. That's our stand. That's the stand of the church also. So we are, of course, the justice has to be done, no? To the, who say, the offended people, no? Also.
Yes, the churches are in, the churches are in support, like whoever.
Yeah, that's our stand, I think, no? That's why we are not speaking publicly anything. Because let the investigation go ahead and find out the culprit or the exact truth. I think tomorrow there is going to be a meeting of the police superior officers, no?
Yes.
And
I think
they will decide something, I think.
And Father, one more thing. We just got a letter from the nun where she has written it to the Vatican.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's a 6-page letter where she's mentioned all the incident that has taken place with her since 2014 to 2016 to this certain apostolic whatever that organization is. And how do they work ahead?
Yeah, usually this sister and also this father, the bishop, belongs to the, there are three rites in India, the Catholic Church itself.
Yes.
They belong to the Latin rite. Actually, if they have any accusation, that should be addressed to the CCBI, Catholic Congress of the Catholic Bishops of India, or to the nuncio.
Yes.
Then the nuncio will naturally inform it to the Vatican, and they may have to take it. They have to take a decision, and through the nuncio it will be informed. So here the key position is to concern the nuncio's report.